Chicago Blackhawks.
And one of their good young defensemen, Jarmolson, is out with an injury. Got hit in the head. Now we have a scrap here. Jansen, he was trying to go with Eager earlier, and he's got somebody behind the net.
While he was down, Brent Sopel cross-checked him a couple of times to get his attention, but Seabrook also kind of jumped in there as well. From that point of view.
And now Jackman and Eager go.
Well, Jansen wasn't even able to fight him because he was on his knees.
Jackman and Eager.
They're pretty tight in there. There's not much freedom to throw one. Oh, although Jackman looks like he's got that left hand loose, and he. There.
Yep, that one landed.
Yep, try to pop him a couple times from underneath. They don't like each other. There's always a lot of chirping back and forth there with Ben Eager, who's found a role on this team with Joel Quenneville, playing with Fraser and Kopetsky right now. Ooh, a fan right into it right there, boy. Intensity all over the place. There's the play from behind, and it's a, oh boy, Sopel ducks around that hit by Jansen, and there's where I'm saying is that Jansen's down below there, and then so he gets a little nudge from behind like that, and he doesn't have enough time. By the time he turns and spins, there's no way that he and Sopel can actually square off with one another.